Josh, welcome to Tranmere Rovers. You happy to get the deal sorted now?
Yeah, I'm absolutely delighted. Joined the club, I've got to know everyone, met everyone so far, so yeah, I'm really excited.
Was it important for you to get it sorted sort of early doors in January so you can concentrate on your football now?
Yeah, I think it was the main thing to get out and play a game, so I figured it done as early as possible. That helps a lot, so thankfully we've got to do this year.
What other factors was it that attracted you to the club?
Obviously it's a massive club, probably the fan base was the main one, but also the promotion push they're on. And just think the club's going in the right direction, so it's an easy choice.
And obviously you've spoken to the manager, what was it that he said to you?
No, he just says he wants me to come here, play games, score goals and give the fans some enjoyment in the park. So yeah, no, I really like him and yeah, I'm really looking forward to it.
And obviously you've been at Morecambe so far this season, but I'm sure you're hoping to get more game time in the second half of the season.
No, definitely. I think I get slowed down a bit at Morecambe with injuries and different illnesses and stuff like that. So I'm just delighted to get here and hopefully kickstart. Play a lot of the games.
And obviously you had a good spell at Harrogate as well on loan, so you'd be hoping to you had experience in League 2, which you would know what it's all about.
No, League 2, I was there at Harrogate last season, I really enjoyed it, so that's good to be back.
You scored against us as well at Prenton Park, what were your memories of playing at Prenton Park?
Actually that was my first goal, so my first league goal was actually at Prenton Park, so I remember we played there last season with Harrogate and it was a brilliant stadium and obviously the fans weren't there sadly enough, but hopefully this time I get experience it with fans.
Yeah, that was my next question about the fans. Obviously there wasn't any there that day, but I'm sure you've heard about them, seen about what they're like.
Yeah, definitely heard about them. Obviously it was a kind of a gutter to play there, no fans, but I'm really looking forward to getting back out in the stadium again and hopefully get a few goals and give the fans some enjoyment.
And they weren't there to see you play, but how would you describe yourself as a player for anyone who hasn't seen you play?
Quick, tricky and very direct. Hopefully loads of creativity and score goals and assist.
And as you say, you're on a promotion push here, it's something that really excites you as well.
Yeah, no, definitely. I think that was part of the choice, wasn't it? Well, I had a few choices, but obviously the promotion push, the kind of club, that was kind of what I'm wanting for my career to go upwards. So now I think it was a better place to come.
Just finally, have you set yourself any targets individually or as a team?
I have set myself individual targets. Obviously the team targets get promoted, but I have set myself a few individual targets, but we'll see towards the end of the season how that turns out.